All right, guys, what you guys are doing right now, we are in a new truck. If you guys don't know, I had another recording of the old truck that we used to have, which I will try to upload. I'm going to try to find and upload a recording of it because I have it on my Voice Plus. This is a 2022 Chevy Silverado 1500. This is actually, I think, the first video we've ever seen this truck. There has been no other videos as I've checked on the other on YouTube. Yeah, guys, this is the new truck. This is okay. That sounds pretty good, right? The other.
Yep.
Wow. How many? Okay. How many horsepower does this thing have?
I don't know.
Does it have like 500? Jeez, that's pretty. I mean, that thing might not have diesel power, but it sure has some power. Wow. Whoa. Hey, dude, try not to crash, okay?
Okay. I gotta get used to driving this thing.
Huh?
I gotta get used to driving it. Stop. Stop.
Do you know anyone that has a truck like this?
No.
At least you found the brakes, right?
You want your heated seat on?
But that's a fan? Wait, yeah. Is that? Wait.
I know, I turned it on.
Oh. Oh.
I turned it on, so.
Wait, there's no fan over here? Like, there's a mod card over there.
Right
the
here
switch.
It is.
Oh, okay. This is your first time driving this truck, isn't
it?
What do you think of a truck, though?
Pretty nice. It's going to take me a while to get used to it.
How?
It's gonna take me a while to get used to it.
It kind of sounds like your diesel a little bit.
Does it?
But not really. And it doesn't sound too bad, actually. Yeah, guys, this is a, like I said, this is a 2022 Chevy diesel. I mean, not diesel. Oh my god, dude. I'm so used to the diesel that I took, you know what I mean? The other. Jeez.
How was it getting into it? Does it sit up higher?
This truck or diesel?
Does this truck sit up higher?
Yeah, it's pretty nice. Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
Is this such a fancy electric truck?
They're coming out with it, I think.
Gee, I wonder, what company is doing that? Is it Ford, mostly?
No, Chevy is, I think.
Wait, Chevy doing that?
I think so.
I didn't know Chevy was gonna do that. Oh crap.
Duration stop.
Oh crap, this thing is awesome. Seriously. Hey Dad.
Yeah.
So how are you gonna get you to drive me? Are you gonna try driving every day and
I don't know, I'm gonna drive it every day.
Direct stop.
No? Well, I mean, you don't wanna.
So, how do I call Grandpa Bob now?
Direct stop.
How do you call Grandpa Bob? They should.
Call Dad.
Calling Dad. Mobile.
Direct stop.
Wait, did he not answer?
Hello?
After you have finished your message, just hang up. Or to hear more options, please press 1.
He didn't answer?
No.
Oh, great. Hey, dude, I got a thought.
What's up?
You don't talk to Austin very much, do you?
No.
How come?
Because you do.
I mean, you should, too. He's one of your friends, too, I think. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I gotta find something that I like to listen to, on Garth.
You have to what? What'd you say, dude?
I was looking for something to listen to on the radio. What do you think of this? Is your seat warming up?
Yeah, it is.
You're getting my door all dirty with your shoes.
I am? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Hey, dude, you know, who's that singing?
Garth Brooks.
Well, now you don't have to worry about May now, right? The other.
Nope.
Because originally you thought Jason was gonna pull it, right? The other.
Yep.
But now you have this now. Thank goodness. Did Jason know about it?
Nope.
Next time he comes over, you should surprise him. Is that Rascal Flat?
No, it's the police.
What the heck? Dude, this truck has to have a lot of power. Seriously. Dude, the other?
Yeah.
This truck has to have a lot of power. I don't know how much power that thing has, but wow. Hey, dude, is there anything that you need to fix on the truck at all, or not really?
I hope not.
I mean, not fixed, but like, I don't know. So you're gonna have to move any vehicles at all, or not really?
What do you mean?
Because you have three vehicles now. Right, we got
mine. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Can't you just put your truck outside like you did with your diesel?
Well, I'd like to park the truck inside.
I mean, sure, that would be nice, but...
Okay, here we go. We're gonna get on the highway.
Well, let's do it, sounds like... But they're not going so good?
Huh?
But they're not driving so good?
Yeah, it's going.
Oh. Kind of feels smooth.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Why is it so smooth?
That's new.
Hope we don't crash. We're good. Right there.
Yeah.
You know, when it's... Why do you keep accelerating like
that? I know, I'm just testing it out. Why are you asking me so many questions? Are you excited?
Yeah. But hey, Dad, I just, you know, it kind of made me a little bit nervous for a second because when it was smooth, it sounded like it was going to shut off or something.
It's kind of quiet, isn't it?
Why, do you like it quiet or do you like it louder?
I don't know.
Do That's exactly what Mike's truck sounded like, Dad. Remember
really?
Mike? Remember Mike?
No.
Motoblogs, remember him? You remember Mike from Motoblog?
No, I don't.
Remember his channel? I showed you his channel.
Oh, yeah.
He has a 2021 Ford, and it kind of sounds like that, too, a little bit. And, I bet you've been waiting for this for months, haven't you?
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. Do you like the truck or not really?
So far, I like it.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful, though. Don't speed.
You what?
I was speeding.
Yeah, you don't... Hey, dear, do you see any cops?
No.
Where's the weather cop? I'm already there.
Say, oh, shoot.
Have you gotten a ticket before?
Nope.
You probably wouldn't want to, though. Right? You know, you remember the old time that I used to have a long time ago?
Oh, yeah.
He was kind of an a-hole. No, you know why, dude? Because you're speeding, first of all. I hate to say it, but I'm kind of glad that he quit. Considering he was speeding and he got a hit, if you know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
I don't want to say it on YouTube, because, you know. I swear, this is an awesome truck, seriously. Sorry, dude, I couldn't do an in-depth review, but I'll probably go more in-depth when we, you know what I mean?
You think so?
I'll try to do an in-depth review. Does it feel different than when you used to have your diesel?
Oh, yeah.
Your diesel kind of was a little... Well, before you sold it, wasn't it kind of bumpy or something?
Yeah.
Was it because it was getting old?
Yeah. Things started going wrong with it. It was getting old.
Like, what was getting wrong with it? Was it getting rust?
Oh, rusty, yeah.
You don't want to read by rusty stuff.
No.
You know why?
Why?
Well, you know tetanus shots are, right?
Yeah.
They help you prevent from getting rust, right?
Yeah.
Do you ever get that or not really?
No.
Why not?
No.
You should. Every 10 years. That means if you start now, you'll probably be 60 when you get the next one. You know what I mean? You're probably old. Oh, crap. Hey, dear, which sounds better? Which one or your diesel?
I don't know. What do you think?
I don't know. They both sound good in between. But I think this one sounds... You know what this one kind of sounds like to me, Dad?
What?
A Chevy Tahoe. Because the Tahoe kind of has the same sound as this, you know what I mean? Hey, Dad? Hey, yeah. Dad. Did you ever have a Tahoe or not really?
No.
But you know what Tahoes are, right? Are you okay, Dad?
Yeah, are you?
You're just driving, right?
Yep.
Is it kind of hard to learn to control still?
No.
Whoa, did you just start too? Yeah, I'm telling you, that guy that you're talking to, he's very nice, you know what I mean? He's awesome, seriously. What was his name again? Or do you not know?
Brent.
Oh, yeah. How long have you known Brent for?
A little while.
Now you can break the pad. Hey, dear, now you can break the pad.
Yeah?
You know why?
Why?
Because his is older, isn't it? Isn't his truck older? Hey, Dad, are you swerving?
Yeah, I'm just checking things out.
Oh.
There's a lot of stuff to check out, and there's a lot more stuff than my old truck.
I get it. You're old, and you're not really used to new technology.
Yeah, I'm not.
Do you know anyone that is?
Your mom. You.
What about Alex? Oh, no. Mr. Ferrari probably is, because he's, 29. Wait, no, how old is he now? 30, right? He's 30. Guess what? He'll be 31 this year.
Really?
He's getting old. Well, not really, right? 31's not really old, is it?
No.
Still pretty young. You don't see Mr. Ferrari very much now, do you?
No.
When was the last time you saw him? Wasn't it back in the summer?
Yeah.
Wow! Okay, wow! That was, Oh my god! Wow! Wait, hey, Dion, what are we gonna do? I'm going up above.
Just stop, say hi, show him the new truck. You don't need to get out.
Okay. Has Rudy seen it yet?
He just saw a picture of it.
But he will when he comes back, right?
Yeah.
Is this truck kinda like yours a little bit now, or is it different?
This is my truck.
Well, no, but I'm talking about his, cause he has a Chevy too, right?
Oh yeah.
Is his different from yours or not really?
Alright, it's close.
Sounds a little bit different though, right?
Yeah.
I wonder how much power you have on your truck. Did yours have like 400?
I think it's like 400, isn't it? He's all
about over today. You know how people test it? They use like this machine thing. Then they put it on a vehicle. You know how that works, right? They use like a little machine thing. Then they put it on a vehicle. And then they like throw the accelerator. You know what I mean?
Really?
You don't know how that works?
No.
You know they put that like... They like put it on the machine, then they put the accelerator thing, then it spins the tires, and then it shows you a result of how much horsepower you have.
Okay.
That's a thing. So hey Dad, would this be easier for you to put oil on your truck, or would you still have to go with speed for that?
Do what?
Would it be hard to get your oil, or would you be able to do that?
I'll probably bring it down here to Kaiser because they get free oil changes.
Oh, you get free oil changes?
For a couple times.
When's your next oil change going to be?
Well, I don't know.
The biggest Alice Cooper fans on the planet.
I don't know if I should end this recording because it's actually...
You're still recording?
Yes.
Which was such a treat for me because I got to ask him a bunch of nerdy questions. He's just one of the most genuine dudes on the planet.
Hey, Dad, do you like that sound?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I love it. Oh, crap. Hey, Dad, you know what this guy does? You remember Mike, right?
Yeah.
You know what he does when he gets new vehicles like this or the new exhaust like this? He goes like a tunnel, right?
Yeah.
He goes by a tunnel, and then they have like this, and then they like, and then it kind of like echoes, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh wait, am I lucky you're getting plugged?
Huh?
Am I lucky you're getting plugged?
Is it?
Oh wait, I think it might be.
From going up the hill?
I don't know.
That's probably what it is.
Oh, it might be my cold.
You got a cold?
Oh, I don't know. It's winter, what do you expect? But yeah, hit the other. Seriously, this truck is awesome. Seriously.
There's a lot of room in the back.
How much people could fit in it? Would Hunter be able to fit? You remember Hunter, right?
Yeah.
Would he be able to fit?
Oh,
probably
sure.
Hunter, Biden. How many people fit in there? I'll just double check. What are you doing?
A lot of cars.
How many cars are there? Dad, you might want to turn the music down because you know why? That could be copyright.
What do you mean?
Well, see, when you're making a YouTube video, if you're putting music on YouTube, you can get a copyright strike. And then if you get free copyright strike, your channel is terminated.
Well, then don't record. I want to listen to it.
Okay, guys, that's pretty much it for this recording. Alright, guys, that's pretty much it for this recording. I hope all of you guys enjoyed this. This is me signing off.
Stop.
Bye, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed this.
Stop. Speech.
See you later, everybody.